On Facebook, and now you're going to die.